The Zimbabwe also unusual animals eating a zebra, so I took many pictures of it. I call it Libeger because I am the first person who found the animal. It has gold, brown, orange, and black colors. It has a lion's face and a tiger and a bear's body. The Libeger eats zebras, springhorns, and hippos. The Libeger's predator is hippo. It lives about 14 years. The Libeger lives in the African savanna. I thought it would attack me, but people are his predator, so he didn't attack me. I thought I should catch it, but I let it go.